There we go.
Straight ahead.
Sweet.
Good job, man.
Is it bending in that part?
I think so. But, how'd that feel?
Scary.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
Justin from Lucky 8, we're going to do a quick demonstration of what it's like if a truck goes over and how to bring it back, get it back on its feet, and what to look for once it's back on its feet. In case you missed yesterday's, some of you were there for it, we're going to do it again, this time be a little drier. So Shane's going to bring over the truck. We're going to get it to balance a little bit, try to get some pictures, and you'll see how far it actually leans and how gentle they generally go over. We're going to quickly try to bring it back. We don't want to lose any fluid. I don't want to spend the rest of the day digging up dirt here. And Eli from Iron Man is going to hook it up. Well, that's getting pretty close.
You're out.
It's fun.
Still, we're not as good as this guy.
Whatever you call him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
routine.
Pedal bump right
now. Go. What you're looking for is a solid location to grab it from.
The right.
Huh?
Nah.
D1. I don't need no help.